everyone. So I've got some tumblers here from a student's past work in spring of 2020. Yeah, that's when COVID happened. Alright, so I'm gonna glaze these for the wood fire, and I thought it'd be fun just to have a demo of doing a pour and roll demonstration with several cups. So if you're doing a production series, this is a quick way to glaze the inside of your work. So I just grabbed enough glaze from my bucket, and I'll pour in one, and then I'll just run down the line with each. Right. The handle's kind of weird with this, so I'll probably go back over and clean it out a little bit, but actually, that kind of separates the glaze nicely when pouring and rolling. So starting on the left. Alright, catch that drip. And then from here, I can put it back in my little cup. So if you set up a line of cups, just dump my glaze back in my bucket, if you set up a line of cups, you can glaze the inside fairly quickly with the pour and roll method. So there are some things that I'll probably clean up on these pieces, or maybe just leave them and see how it turns out. Okay, so there you go, pour and roll method a la production. Have a good day.